The first page, you know, should really be a quick glance of the performance. You know, how are we doing compared to, you know, certain compared to plan and so on, and you know, the breakdowns and the most important information. So that's why on the first page, I would also recommend to enable a couple of filters. All right, instead of, you know, having all of those countries here, you know, and do the drill downs and everything here on the very first page, okay, I would put, I would just limit this to like a top, let's just say top N, for example, countries. Let's just have like 15 countries. Okay. And that's it, you know. So you basically just need, you know, your most, you know, your top countries. You know, it's the 80-20 rules. You know, you will have the most important data here on top, sorted. You know, sorted to make sure that, you know, the first, second, third, fourth row are really the most important ones that people will see, and that's it for the first page, right? So. Of course, if people will want to now understand, okay, what's going on in the UK, for example, why is this, you know, below the plan? Okay, of course, now you need to build something else. Okay, what will you build? You will build a new page, a new detailed page, and make sure that people can actually navigate from the first landing page to the details, to the page with the details.